Can I please have the roast tomato soup? And can I also have the chicken Caesar salad, please? That's perfect. Thank you so much. You too. Bye. Bye. A bitch is healthy. Do you know what else is on this menu? Club sandwich, lobster club sandwich, a burger, pizzas coming out my eyeballs, black truffle risotto. Oh, I better be feeling so good tomorrow. I just got to the Carinthia Hotel in London, back in London again, and I'm down for a very exciting photo shoot that I can't tell you about. So I'm doing that tomorrow. It's about 8:30 just now. The room's so nice. This is like a proper posh hotel, like I'll show you. This is my entranceway with my wardrobe. Big huge bedroom, two sofas depending on where I would like to sit. Table, oh nice. Big comfy bed, nice. And then in here we've got an amazing big bathroom, and I am so excited because I've actually brought all my stuff to wash my hair and do a face mask, and I'm going to do it in the tub. And I'm actually, there's a TV in the bath, which is unreal, but I've actually brought my laptop and I'm going to sit and watch a wee film in the bath. This is one of the times, which never happens, that I actually don't have anything to do when I get to London. So I've got my laptop, I've got loads of work to do, so I'm going to, I did some on the plane, some in the airport as well. So I'm going to do some more of that. Might do a cartwheel in my big room. No, I'm just feeling super tired. Me and Jack have been so busy this weekend. We finished the vlog in Dubai, and then we were just working all weekend. And then today's Monday, I was working all day today. Drogba's got a wee bit of a sore tummy, so we took him to the vets. And the vet said he's absolutely fine. Actually, proud parent, the vet says that Drogba's very healthy. They say he's a healthy boy. They say he's in perfect shape, and he's very well looked after, and he's the perfect specimen of a German Shepherd. So that's thrilling. But we just want to make sure he's okay.
Yum, 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 yum.
Things I have around my tub are wet brush, Redken pH bonder, Orbi purple shampoo, Amika mask, razor for obvious reasons, the new Way scalp and body scrub, which is the best body scrub I've used in ages, my Ulla Henriksen cleanser, the Wonderful cleanser, Kiehl's mask, turmeric and cranberry, and then I'm trying out this Foreo brush to see if it's all it's cracked up to be. Also, quite a lot of that stuff was gifted, so there's that. I think I need to tell you that now, which is interesting, but yeah, I got gifted some of this stuff. Woo! I didn't vlog yesterday because that was possibly the longest day of my life. I was doing an exciting shoot, which was quite hard. It was quite a hard shoot. It was just a lot in one day, and it was like a lot of learning along the way also. Today though, it's a very exciting day. Charlotte's here, look, there she is.
Hello, bitches.
She's just putting some makeup on. Do you not think I look rather bridal inspired? I'm so tired.
Oh, bringing it back. I'm tired.
Vintage. Don't know if you guys know I'm getting married. Me and Jack are getting married. Today has been the first day that all of my gorgeous ladies, my bridesmaids, are together doing wedding stuff. We've not done any wedding stuff together this year, apart from like stuff separately, like the invite, like all that stuff.
And we've done a lot of stuff.
You've done a lot of stuff that I don't know. They've been together loads. I've just not been allowed to be there. So you guys have been busy doing stuff that I don't know about, which I actually have learned I'm very bad at dealing with.
Honestly, my favourite thing to do is send me pictures. You.
Yeah. They always make a point of sending me pictures when they're all together.
Sorry.
Your dog's got tits. My hair, oh my god, my hair got a bit wrecked yesterday. So basically, when you usually do photo shoots, you usually do like a couple of looks. Yesterday, we did like 8. So my hair was constantly getting styled, and obviously my hair's very bleached, and I was so nervous about it, but I did. I got home really late and I just went for a shower and did a hair mask, and then I just styled my hair this morning and I've done my makeup. What do you think about this makeup? For, do you think it's too heavy, or do you think?
No, not at all. See, because it'll be at night as well.
I do.
Mm. Right, also keep in mind that she was forcing Jack to say I do earlier.
Yeah, I know.
We did a recreation in the kitchen.
Hello.
What do you think will happen?
Oh my god, let's move this back. What are you doing, friend? Come here now.
What I'm gonna use?
Oh my god, what a perfect lipstick. Oh. Jack, come here. Come here, right down here. Just say hello. Say, oh. I do.
I do.
I do. I actually have one sometimes.
Not for
you.
We like Fibbage.
I like Fibbage too.
What'd
you play on?
The PlayStation.
The Blasters. The Blasters, guys. We're just going. Jack's going to give us a lift. Look at Jack. Hobo chic.
Huh? Aww. You go to the gym?
Don't you know?
Yeah, I'm
going to
do another
job. Don't you know?
Bye,
bye. Oh,
I got a Old Buzz, who says that?
It did. Old Buzz, that's Old Buzz. I love that.
Old Buzz.
Have you tried Dermot Kennedy?
No.
Yes, I got.
Alright.
Focus on the does that. Yeah. Waiting for you.
She's a motherfucking international sensation.
Guys, I feel sick. I'm in Eleganza, right? Actually, I'm so sweaty. This is mental. So, there's a really big surprise thing over here that you guys aren't allowed to see. It's basically, would you call it like dress development? Very exciting development. Then, the girls have seen their material for the bridesmaid outfit. The girls have seen their design. And then, so literally all the girls are here. And then Anna said that they needed to blindfold me. And I was like, well, why? Why? I don't understand why. So I went into the changing room and put a blindfold on. And they put me in something and I don't know what it is. And all the girls have seen it. And I don't know what it is. And I feel sick and I'm excited. But I don't know what it was. And it's a surprise. Was it? It's a surprise. You said it's a wedding surprise. I'm like wishing away. I'm like wishing it away so I know what it is. But it was the most fun thing ever. So the girls have all seen me in something that I don't know what it is. And I'm just so excited.
How did you win that?
You know. We won it.
I don't know how you do it.
Pick up pies and throw pies at people.
Oh, how do you feel about that, Jack?
I don't like. It doesn't matter.
How does it not matter?
Because that wee guy doesn't move.
So?
We're all gonna get there eventually.
I'm gonna beat you, Jack.
You just bought 2 stars for 30.
Ha ha, Jack.
Yeah, but maybe I'll go up and it only cost me 10.
Yeah, no, but you're not gonna get a chance to do that.
You'll see. This is you.
Oh, but you
why are you filming me? 1 star only cost 5, bitch. So yeah, I can go up and get 2 stars get for 10.
Eyebrows on fleek.
Well, what are we gonna do about this game?
I'm the Mario Party champion. Don't you forget it.
Oh.
When you see it, I do. He knows the Pythagoras theorem. Tell us the Pythagoras theorem.
You know, I just think that Einstein was overrated, and that's my opinion, and I stand by it.
Bonnie calls MC
How many points did the pi do you have?
It's 3.1415.
Oh, now he's a librarian.
You are the most handsome boy I've ever seen in my life. Do you know how beautiful you are, Drogba? Do you know how beautiful you are? Oh my god.
Oh. Hello. I have my glasses on, which means one thing. Productive work day. I am in my comfies, I'm in my lovely sweater, which is actually sold out forever, RIP. I have a coffee, I've had a tangerine for vitamin C. Today is the first day that I've had in quite a while where I don't have to film, I don't have to put makeup on. Not that I don't like putting makeup on. If I had time, I actually would love to put makeup on. Yeah, I'm just gonna be literally on the computer all day. I've got loads of admin to do, work-wise as well, and also wedding stuff. Wedding stuff, I've just got tons of contracts to like sign. I'm also like working out some spreadsheets. And yeah, I keep on saying that I need to do a wedding video, but I just don't know where to start. Maybe I should just like do a video and just update you and tell you everything I've done so far. Let me know if you would like that down in the comments. Mum and Dad are here. We're gonna have some frittata and some healthy juice. Lately I've been very busy, and sometimes like any normal person it can get a wee bit overwhelming, and my mum, you guys just know her as the walking remedy. She's always filling me full of green juice. Actually, I'm getting a wee bit sick and my glands are up on this side. Mum and Dad are the people that feed me all these healthy juices and loads of like natural remedies to keep me healthy for when I'm really busy. And this is my new favourite thing. So these are Bach Remedies, Bach Flower Essence Blend, and I've got here, these ones are from Neil's Yard. I've got SOS and Unwind, and all you do is you put 4 drops underneath your tongue. It's weird, it just makes you feel calm and that you can kind of handle whatever's on your plate. The one I've got is SOS when it's like, I totally noticed the difference. And you can take 4 drops up to 4 times a day. I'm not saying it's a mad cure. I don't suffer from anxiety or anything, but like any normal person, I can get quite stressed out. And if things are just a bit overwhelming, like, it just makes you feel so calm. The types of flower essence that's in these two, SOS and Unwind, they're only £8 each, by the way. Because I don't know why, I thought they were going to be a lot more expensive. But those two together, they're really good for treating stuff like PTSD and stuff as well like that. I'm not very good at talking about serious things like that, but it's totally worth a try if you're feeling the struggles. And I was like mixing it with my black coffee just to get myself right back and
better fix my toupee before I start recording. Good morning. Whoa, Jim.
My driving's so nice and smooth, don't even
stop your crazy driving. We are on the way to Cycle Box. Did she still call it Cycle Box?
Yeah, Cycle Box, we just do PT though.
Yeah, we're on our way to see PT. Mandy, who wants Cycle Box to do our Friday morning PT class. When was the last time I'd done Cycle Box with you?
It was in the old place, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, it was in the old building.
Yeah. You've not been in over a year.
No, I've not been in a while, so I'm pretty nervous. I've been training hard on my own right enough though, so I should be at the standard that Mandy can't hurt me. Here's hoping. So yeah, that's what we're doing
today. After that, Jack?
After that, we are going to meet with the events coordinator.
For our home wedding,
the venue for our home wedding.
For the party.
And we're going to get a wee bite to eat in the venue and see what it's like.
Yeah, I'm excited to be in the venue. I just think it's cool. I've done loads of wedding stuff this week.
Yeah, me too. I do it up here. I don't do it on paper, I do it up here.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. Look how white my teeth look.
Oh, I'm sick of hearing about your white teeth.
Don't you see them? Yeah. White teeth and my toupee. What about where you start the weekend?
El King Gubbed.
What?
I called you King Gubbed. Hello. Today, me and Jack went to PT. It was so hard. I think I worked harder because Jack was there and we were very competitive with each other. We were absolutely burst. And then we went for a meeting with our wedding coordinator for our home wedding, which has all gone really fine. It's super chill. It's just like a big party really. So it's not too much planning. And then I had an interview for a magazine, which you'll see very soon. And then I had an afternoon bath because it's Friday and I managed to get loads of work done. And me and Charlotte have been here for the last 3 hours working. We've been hammering it for the last wee while, but we've made some really good progress today.
Yes, very good.
Very good.
It's just one of those as if like, how would I think of it?
Can't see anything.
Hide it.
You don't know. Look how comfortable I am. I'm the most comfortable. Jack's away to the pub and I've got no one to play Mario with. That's my new favourite thing. Also, I'm really excited because, so I've told you guys a few times that I'm going to do a house tour, but I just never feel like it's ready. There's one room that we're going to do a bit of revamping in because I want a home office. So I've got my makeup room, which is amazing, but my makeup's all in there. I film in there. It can get quite messy. And then also whenever me and Charlotte are working, we're in there as well. And it's just not the ideal space. So I've got a kind of spare-ish room upstairs that's got all my clothes in. We're actually going to be doing a wee bit of a revamp in there. And then when it's done, I'm going to do a proper house tour. And I'm going to show you guys the new space. I'm very excited. So hopefully the work, we're not going to be working that, like putting, we're not renovating it completely or anything. We're just going to be moving stuff about, like a paint, fresh new carpet. I'm really excited to show you guys. I'm actually so excited for this to get done. And then I'm finally going to do a little house tour for you guys. Our house won't be ready for a couple of years, I don't think. But I thought, mate, I may as well just show you guys. But once this room's done, that's when I'm going to do it, okay?
This is Saturday summed up. Empty pizza box. Amazon delivery. Tired dog. Tired boy. And phoning to reorganise parcel deliveries. He's like, you've scared the dog.
My dog's scared. He wants to play.
Not in front of the dog. No violence in front of drama. How your muscles feeling after cycle box?
Sore.
Same, man. Every bit of my existence is agony today, man. My arms.
You look like a wee potato from this angle. Dick, it's probably shut. It's Saturday.
They would say it's shut on the customer line. You keep me waiting.
You look like a meme right now.
Leave your memes down below.
Guess how zoomed in I am on your face.
Well, stop zooming in. I don't like any zoom in. You see all my imperfections.
You're perfect. What accent are you going to do?
On the phone. Blood diamond.
Hello, I've got a parcel. I don't know.
I'm looking for my parcel.
Don't do that.
What do you think I should try? I'll fuck it up though.
You need one that you can maintain.
I'll try that and then I'll bail.
American.
I'm looking for my parcel.
No, no, just do it. Hey, just do it like advertorial American. Hey there, it seems like you've lost one of my parcels.
Well, like white collar.
Hey there.
American.
Yeah.
I live in Boston, Massachusetts.
You can't do that accent very well.
Like...
What is it? Do that again.
He goes like, yeah, how do you like them apples?
That's shit.
I got her number. How'd you like them apples?
Good math.
Well, I was just changing myself. Oh, a bow. Where did I get there?
Get it, Dropper. Oh my god, you're not doing that.
I'm just going to speak in and see what can do. Hi there, Katie. I'm just looking for one of my parcels. I don't know if the... I got an email saying the delivery was attempted, but I don't know if it's been sent back to the sender or... Could you check it for me? The tracking number, give me 2 seconds.
What on earth are you doing?
Bear with me, sorry. I'm just going to get it up.
7890.
Oh,
4 8
in fact.
7. Look at your wee excited foot.
Oh, Monday, that's perfect. Thank you. It was my fiance's fault actually. She was out last night. She was supposed to be in to collect it, but she got it. But Monday's perfect, yeah. I'll make sure someone's there on Monday to get it. No worries. Fantastic, Katie, you've been perfect, thanks. You too. Bye bye. Monday.
Shut up! You're really good at that.
Is that good?
Yeah.
I thought I struggled a wee bit.
What, Katie? Yeah, you've been perfect. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to vlog week number. I don't know because I'm so tired. I can't see.
Cockbuds.
Over there. Oh. Over there. Where?
Stop your wobbling.
I have had a shower. Woo!
What happened?
How'd you
do that? Bite it?
Bite it? I cut myself a knife, you donkey.
3 guesses whose house I'm in.
They look smart.
Turn that off and come on, you wee cheeky.
That's the tea.
The tea, sis.
Stay woke, bye.